I can still see. I can still see. Chat probably can't see, but I can see.
No bossomek.
Nice.
Boss maggot.
Nope. Nope, that's not how it works. Get down. Why do I got this bronze look? I look badass. Oh shit. Who did that? I gotta clean my fucking armor because of you. Yo, yo, yo! I see him, but it's barely really hard to see. Bitch. Easy. That's what I'm fucking talking about, baby. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh yeah, you... Save the fucking game. No, well, hold on. Jesus. Feels like I'm still surrounded. Yeah, I'm not bleeding. Okay, all right. 4 health? I don't even want to know. Enemy dogs piss me the fuck off. Don't mind me. Is that another mask? Oh, yo, this cumin capu looks fantabulous. Yo, some of their stuff is like not even untouched. I saw that thing. Yo, what is that? A Hungarian hoop? Yo, bro. Money. 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 Money, money, money. It's only dirty. That's all. Reinforced. A little bit too low. Yeah, this is a lot of sweet loot. I leveled a lot. I was really hoping I wouldn't die. Hungarian Sabre. I think this was another place that I was supposed to go to. And then the guy's gonna be like, you need to come here and hunt the cumins over here. And I'm gonna be like, yeah, I already went there. By accident. Can I get paid now? The dog's back. Okay. Fucking dog. I don't know where the other bodies were. It was too dark to tell where to go. It was way too dark. I'll hold on to the helmets, but everything else has to go. I might not even sell this. Just looks good. Stolen? Nope, you're good. Nope. What do you mean stolen? Yo. Fuck yes. Those Hungarians knew how to live. Better stats, baby. What? I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna sacrifice the stats for this thing. This thing looked dope. Okay, you got this. And then you got this with the drapes underneath. Yo, and it's my color blue. I'm gonna just sacrifice it to look good. Yeah, I'm gonna sacrifice it. Yeah, I'm gonna sacrifice it. Yeah, that looks dope. Yeah, I'll sacrifice it. That's fine. Do I have any more stuff to... Nope. So satisfying killing a horde? It is. And at the same time, it's fucking scary. Yeah, this could have been my head right here. I never did look at his loot. What do we got? Long distance arrows. I mean, if I could. The people that literally, what's the word? The people that literally turned off the whole, weight limit thing. You guys are probably having so much fun right now. So much fun. I think I could put my sword away. I need that cheese, Grommet. Need that cheese, Grommet. That's 100. That's 100%. Lockpick. Okay, where is their camp? Because they had shit. These brigadins? Wait. These brigadins have a brown tint to them. I see. So what are the ones that I had? I had the steel ones. Well, the arms things... Wait, it's less? It is. For a second there, it didn't look like it was less. Move the horse. Got one on. I'll hold on to it just in case I need to go back to it. Yeah, let's check out there. Okay, I can move a little bit more. Their camp was right over here. Watch, there's some other fucker. Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, man. Something that I can open and it's pure trash. Thank you. Oh yeah, we eating well tonight. Oh yeah. So when my screen was all bloody, it was 4 health? Okay, alright. Here, buddy. I do not know where the hell I'm at.
Yeah.
Just go straight. Head straight to the moon. That might help.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I swear by the moon and the sky and the stars, I'll be there. Sorry. Welcome to my stream. I'll sing out of fucking nowhere. I think I'm right here. Go straight down. Yep, I'm right here. Go straight down. All the way down to Chinatown.
Yeah.
Yo, hold up. The little details on this one right here. Hold up. The little details right here. The lighting with the moon right there, with the puddle of mud right there. Good band, by the way.
Yeah.
That's really a nice touch. Mutt, meanwhile, is looking at that puddle of mud and is like, yeah, I'll have some of that. Yeah, I'll have some of that right there. Am I going straight down? Go back. Go back. I don't trust it.
Yeah.
And I didn't bleed. I noticed that. I was like, I didn't bleed. If I was bleeding, I'd be dead. And then it would be a stream about me being pissed off for I don't know how long. Are you walking on something over here? I don't think this is the right way. I honestly don't think this is the right way. You know what? Fuck it.
Yeah.
Been wrong before. Nope, it's right. Yep, we're right. Almost hard to see. This hour? Yeah. Couple of marigolds and you'll be just fine. Oh, it's too late. Oh, it's late. Yep.
Yeah.
I know where to go.
Yeah.
I was murdered at least 20 times during my stream last night. Fucking A. Yeah, I'd be mad. Listen, I'm okay with dying a few times, but on hardcore mode and you lose hours of progress, I don't even want to think about it. I think it's only happened to me, and I only lost 30 minutes of progress. Not so bad. Well, bad.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I think I know where I'm at. I'm right here, and I'm trying not to go there. Oh, no, 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 wait, wait, that's good.
Yeah!
Because these guys have a little tent, and I can sleep at it. It doesn't have to make me save, though. You guys woke up? No, no, they're going to sleep now. Wait. Why were you in there? And people are already asleep. That's gay. Okay. No space for me here. I know when I'm not wanted.
Yeah.
Like, nah, bruh, we got a fifth place for you to sleep at. Oh, thanks, guys. I appreciate it. I never had chocolate before. What?
Smell good.
And I'm like, release me. Release me. I know where I'm at.
Yeah. Yeah.
I feel like he is full.
Yeah.
Not full yet, but
you're about to be.
I'm going the wrong fucking way. Going the wrong fucking way. Oh. In KCD2, let yourself sleep with your loved one. Just let it happen. Just let us sleep with your loved one. Cause I don't know who you can romance but in the next game, but she probably cool, and you probably want to snuggle. Everybody wants to snuggle. She's sleeping downstairs? Does that mean I get my buff now? Okay, two maps. I know I finished the second one. Oh, the first one anyway. I need to sell all that. Is it time to clean the inventory? Energy. Perfect. Imagine playing as Teresa, get bleeding status from fighting, and then out of nowhere she gets period status, so that will be fucked. Oh my god, double the blood? Yo, you might as well just call her a bloodbender from Avatar at that point. You get two debuffs, you get two negative perks, and then it turns into a positive perk. You may be bleeding, but you can bloodbend. I'm like, shit, you can bloodbend? Fucking A, you just... It's a negative effect with a positive effect. Yo, you have to remain bleeding. From enemy and without. If you heal yourself up, you'll lose your blood bending. I'm like, yo, this is some fucking some mid-maxing shit right here. I'm like, yo, I'm into this.
Yeah.
You can't have children, but you have blood bending. Yeah. I'm like, what the fuck? Goodbye, kids.
Yeah. Yeah.
bloodbending was so creepy as fuck. I can't even imagine. Oh shit, should I clean myself up? Maybe. Why did all three of these motherfuckers decide to be right inside me? Alright. We got a whole bunch of loot to give.
Good health to you.
Okay. This is at 57. And now they're gonna give me 208. Correct? 208. This is a... It reduced. Since it has none... Oh shit, so it's down to 10%. Basically, less than 10%. So it was at 4.5, this thing right here. Now it's at 1.1. So yeah, okay. Alright, now I know. And this thing was down to half. No. This thing was... So... Anything before getting damaged, like you get red, like the damaged one, or you get orange, it reduces the price. If it's black and you still got a good amount of durability, the price stays the same. I remember it being 48.5. Go back. 328. I'm gonna shut up now. That's some bullshit. So, 328, 361. One of them is low, one of them is high.
I'll be with you.
Never mind. Just fix it and then sell it. Some bullshit. Some bullshit. Kumin shield is better. Just fix it and then I'll go up higher to keep that one. Is the hair still good? Thank God. These spirits, I'm not gonna drink them. I'm more of a wine guy. Silver goblet, keep that. Okay, that's fine.
Let's talk.
Well, we can try. Shut the fuck.
Is this enough?
We are getting there. Just
a bit more? Oh, that's great.
Alright, that would do it.
Bitch.
Alright, Horace. Give me everything that you got. Give me everything that you got. Boom. 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 How's that shield looking? 133? I think I got something better. You know what? I'll pass it. What about you? Crash. Hunting arrows, I'll keep it. Longinus will keep it. I don't need that. Reliable blade. Sometimes I just want to keep the weapon. Robbers, Baron, trash. Stalwart, trash. Captain's helmet. I think we need to keep the captain's helmet. Because we're selling those. I said I was going to keep that. There's another one right there. Never seen that before in my life. Those are bad. We'll have to clear those out here soon. The board. Oh. Communion chalice. Dear. I need to give this glass to my girl. She deserves the best. I'm at the point in the game where I just stopped selling stuff, maxed out my lockpicking. I just go and steal the groschen directly from the trader's chest. I put my stolen stuff in his chest and he sells it. I steal the money. The endless cycle.
Good luck to you.
Something tells me you guys don't let your character comes to the trading place at night. Did you know that the trading market is open at night? No, it's not. Yes, it is. Sir, would you like some money along with the loot? Yes, please. Long distance, you can get rid of all that. There we go. I'll keep that. Shirt from Stephanie, keeping that. Now it's reduced to 286. That thing was 1k. Such bullshit. It's whatever. 3,777. And how much money do you have? The trader's wealth is 393. There ain't nothing I need from this guy to, like, even get close to that. Let's get out of here. It's good to have that much money, but I need to sell it. Alright, the grocer, can I give the grocer, like, haggling and giving extra coin every time? Nice. Negative 21? Yeah, you can't even get inside the fucking city.
I hope I can be. See you later.
Only food. I thought so. Damn. The walk of shame. Or not. I think it's really cool that the person that you romance in this game also gives you multiple dialogue depending on what you're wearing. I think that's really a nice touch. I don't think any game, maybe Baldur's Gate, does that when it comes to romance. I think that's really cool.
God be with you.
This is cool. First lady and proc to date a black guy. Awesome. Nice. Keep those. It's 3K already. He's got 11K? Bitch, you can give me more than... Boy. Boy. Let's see what we got here. If I want anything from him. Alright, this stuff is the cooler stuff, right? Oh, I like the belly thing where it has an adjustable thing at the bottom right here. I like that. Riveted bright ones. Yo, the whole armor thing just looks great. This is my thing. I love it when the armor in Dragon's Dogma 2 was fucking peak. The fur cloaks. And you have the cape in the back. Oh, man. I wish you can get that in KCD 2. I hope they have that. Probably not, but hey. Man can dream. Fuck it.
Can we do something? Well.
Well, we can try. Can I get 200 in there?
See now. I knew.
Nice. Wonder how high I could have gone, though. No unnecessary murdering? Is that why my stream is so interesting? It's because I haven't done anything unnecessary?
I hope I can be of some humble service to you.
All the characters I'm seeing, you guys are like, I remember killing that guy. I'm like, what the fuck? Why? Oh no, I wanted his coat. That's 1K right there. Do I want anything from you? Bayless Mace? The fuck? Slashing is fucking high. How much is it? 1.9? Harad's sword? Okay, we got a lot of good swords. Let's change it up. Saving Grace. Not every knight is born valiant, and not every noble is born rich, but both must flaunt their socialist standing. This is the best longsword a noble who's fallen on hard times can afford. Saving Grace. Metal-plated battle axe. Blunt damage is up. Go. Charisma goes up as well. Yeah, I kind of want to do an axe. Looks at the highest quality. The blade will endure many blows and cut through even the strongest plate. Demands respect in all circumstances. Ceremonial mace. Ceremonial Manus is a symbol of military status, which is not to say that it's a mere fashioned accessory. It serves just as well as a weapon, and the heavy head can put serious dents in the opponent's armor or head. Blunt damage is 61. Jeez. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, I got like that cross right there. I like the handle on this one. The handle looks dope. This one looks nice, but that handle on the first one looks kind of dope. Smooth. Mace. Oh, I like the handle of the mace. You need to find the fancy sword. God be praised, Hardcore has come to see us. Hey, Anne, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, let's see the sword. It's on the other side. Ooh, I like that hand. I like that. Oh man, it's got style. Slashing is hella high. Okay. Okay. Let's think. What? I've already declared that I want something other than a sword. So we're gonna have to say goodbye to this one. So it's either the ceremonial mace, which looks like this, high amount of blunt damage, or one of these axes. So, axes or mace? What do you guys think? Axe or mace? I'll let you guys decide. Wait a minute. Axe? That's one for axe. This has zero on stabbing, of course. It makes sense. I like how this has stabbing because of the point at the end. Really nice. It might be this axe. Broadsword, hit-wise, best sword in the game. Overall, though, best longsword in the game, in my opinion, is the St. George's. Mace is nice. I got one on mace and one on axe. I like the Harad more because of the slashing. Not much of a difference more, but I don't stab that much only when I try to come. Bagger, code to follow. Much appreciated. So I got one for mace, one for axe, and then one for sword. So whoever says for the last one, I will do that. Hey, hey! So we got one for the sword, one for the axe. I'll probably do this axe. And then one for the mace. Okay, I'll have to decide for myself then. I think first gameplay with the maces and that blunt damage is the most OP in the game in my opinion. That's true. That sword is nice. Why not both, like the axe and the mace? And sword, you never know what you need. Plus, can always carry what you don't need on the horse. At least that's what I like to do. And the combos are also easy to do for the mace. Mace. I'm gonna go for the sword. Yeah, the axe doesn't really give much I want to see a better axe than both of these. Like the Harad sword. The Harad sword has more of a biblical meaning, and I would like to get that.
Let's have a word.
Aye, for that amount, I can be persuaded.
Not bad. Not bad. Save 2,000 groschen by haggling. Hells yeah. Hells yeah. Okay. Axes are cool, but I'm waiting for that good axe. Let's go with the mace. And then the, obviously, the wooden shield. And, oh yeah. You got a few things on here that, no, you have a lot more space now, so yeah. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and, it's 133. What's the shield on this one? That's 115? Give me that. Ooh, that's a nice shield. I like that look. Mace is still the unquestionable best of the end. Bullet damage is king. I got a mace.
Bread.
Literally got one, like, to my side. Okay.
Garlic, carrot, beetroot, onion,
you know what? While I'm here... let's do this. Your armor makes a 30% more frightening impression in dialogues. Yes! Hold on. Knight in shining armor. Hold on. In sunny weather, the glint of your armor will dazzle everyone so much you'll be taken for a noble knight and get a charisma bonus. The more plate armor components you wear, the higher the bonus. Weapons and other items so cleverly that one third lighter than they actually weigh in the... Oh, all of three of these are good. Let's do knight in shining armor. Where are we game-wise? Right now, we are trying to... we just did the... took down some raiders. We need to turn that in, but we'll do that later. We need to feed these people over here. We need to go get some more hair. We're gonna go ahead and do that right now. But right now, we're just organizing. I'm trying to stay organized up in here. Better hunting. Since we did a lot of the main mission yesterday, I want to try something else. Is this mission over or not? I think it's over. I think I want to do this mission next. Okay. In shining armor. I like that. Yo, some of these little icons, I want them as a tattoo, especially the knight in shining armor one. The knight in shining armor one is a good tattoo right there. Warfare got one. The sadist one, I'll do that one. Against all odds. You have a 20% greater strength, agility, warfare, and defense in a fight where you're outnumbered. Yes. 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 And then sometimes yes. How are we on nourishment? That's a good question. Yeah, you can get sidetracked with side missions.
Baked goods fresh from the oven. Come and get them.
Everything for the house, garden and field. Nine.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Jesus Christ be praised.
I'd like to...
Uh-huh.
Heal wounds, bath, and laundry.
I'll certainly...
That can be arranged.
I'm not giving you that much.
And how much?
A little bit of a bonus.
You won't regret spend. Goodbye.
Do I look handsome? Oh. So they clean the stuff, they don't fix it. I see a little tear right here. What else is torn? That thing is torn a little bit. That needs fixing. It feels kind of good. Not everybody's gonna like this. All of the fucking hair meat is gone. Oh my god. It's fine. Just don't get attacked by 15 Koomans, and maybe you can send the loot down. Maybe don't get attacked twice, and you can get the food taken care of. It's fine. Do you know about the horse armor, by the way? I do not. You can get horse armor, and where? Seems people either love that part or hate it. I don't know. I kinda like it. Speech level, you can get a perk that will just let you get bathhouse services for free. I want that. I want that.
I bet you even sleep in that armor, eh?
Stop being cute.
I've got something that needs stitching up.
What do you take me for, Henry? Your personal chambermaid? I stitched something for you not long ago.
I'll take care of it. I asked for immersion in this fucking game. Not to be in the game, okay? I asked for immersion. I don't wanna be in the game. How come when I was fighting 15 Cumans not too long ago, I was ready, and I was dry. I was sharp. But as soon as Teresa started getting on my ass and nagging me like a bitch, I start sweating. What the hell is this? The hell is this? Do I want to play KCD 2? I don't know anymore. I'll think about it. We'll see. Maybe something... I don't know. Let me go get a tailor and some stuff. Good. Lord. Jeez, it's getting hot in here? Jeez. Maybe if I don't show up for 10 days in-game, maybe I'll get some fucking respect. Hey, did you finish courtship? Yeah, and apparently that was the problem. let's try these. It's gonna be kind of expensive though. We'll do one of those.
Can we do
well?
I'm gonna have to fix that armor.
Well, all right, so.
Teresa tells it like it is. Apparently so. Apparently so. Teresa doesn't want to date me because it's raining.
Over you,
fine.
Night, especially in these dark.
Teresa don't want to fix my clothes because I fixed it 5 seconds ago. Fine. I am okay with that, I guess. I don't even think I should even buy this. Maybe I can... I'm gonna ask her to tailor this for me.
Can we do yeah. something...
Well...
What do you say?
I'd almost shake...
You got it.
I...
You spoiled her? You're kind of right. I did spoil her. Did I do Lady Stephanie's quest? Yes, and she thanked me thoroughly. Maybe I should ride all the way to Talenberg and get Stephanie to fix my clothes. Yo, yo, I'm mid-maxing. Bro, always have a fallout plan. Bro, hold up. Hold up. Y'all thought it was about love and cherishing each other, one another. Nah, it's all about gaining some. It's all about the profit. Nice. I might have to get another one. Now.
Asparagus that'll cut you in half and.
Bianca would probably treat me better. Probably treat me just the same.
See you later.
How much for this one? Jesus. I could do that on my own. So, can she repair my tailoring then? Can she? Just run to her and be like, Mom!
Good luck then.
Wait, so who could do my tailoring? Can the bath lady? The bath ladies didn't do it.
I don't think-
Jesus fucking Christ, scared the crap out of me. Her husband can?
I'm glad to see you. See you later.
So you can do it. See, that's fair. You know what? I'll haggle it. And I'll give you I'd a like discount. To
well, we can try.
See that guy?
Here.
Well now, thank you very much.
No problem. Unlike the other guy, he's a bitch. Nice, it's all clean now. Oh, I look fancy. Mm-hmm, I look good. You know what? I'm gonna take off. We're gonna take a break off of the helmet. Let the wind come through. Yeah, let the wind come on through. Jesus. You know what? Just keep that on. You're fine. I'm over here just like, breathe, motherfucker, breathe.
Yeah.
You selling your potions? I like to keep my potions. You guys out here selling potions? Beggar's feast. Okay, let's go hunting. We gotta go hunting. Nice shield, thank you. Shop owner for repairs, yep. They give the best markup price at the butcher? What the fuck are they putting in the fucking meat? MSG? People that want my fucking potions. The butcher wants my potions.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go steal some hares. Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah.
Probably you can get sick very easily around meat in the 1400s. Alchemy it is, then, Redbeard. Yeah. Alchemy it is.
Yeah.
Okay. Does that one guy only take hares? I feel like he only takes hares for this mission. Yeah, he only takes hare meat.
Yeah.
Lock this ship up on me. Well, fuck me. Woo! You know what's funny? KCD is not bigger than Bethesda. Not at all. But with this game, Mutt jumps over the fence like a dog does. In Fallout, the dog just moves and contorts its body like a fucking monster and hops over the fence. We all saw it. The meme is out there. Okay. Gosh damn that dog. Gosh damn that dog. Bethesda needs to get a new... No, it's not Bethesda needs to get a new engine, although you're correct. Bethesda needs to open their eyes to new ideas. They need to realize that their engine... They need to stop being... You know what is killing Bethesda right now? Their pride. They have way too much pride. And that's why they won't let go of their fucking engine. That's why they won't let go of certain devs that won't learn new things. They won't, like, grow from their old, like, you know, like... As much as I love it when the screen zooms in to, like, a character and then you start talking to them, after Cyberpunk 2077, that is the only way I'm gonna get cutscenes from RPGs. Where it feels like you're immersed into the world. Cyberpunk showed me, like, hey, man, being in the moment like that, you know, striking a deal with gangs and, you know, being, like, with a loved one in that game feels so fucking real. But having the screen zoom up to your lover and she's just like, I love you too. Now, come on. Let's go fight these guys. And I'm like, what kind of dialogue was that? The hell, who talks like that? Yeah. And why you just blink? Blink, fucker, blink. Who? Do you blink?
Yeah. Yeah.
Who did I choose to date in Fallout 4? Since I have a problem with women and choosing women, I chose the former raider drug addict, the one with the red hair. Now, of course, I had an option to choose to be with the journalist, but, and she seems nice, but I'm just like, no, not for me. But I saw the drug addict, Ginger, who has a fucking anger issue, and I'm just like, yeah, that's the one for me. Yep. This is why my dad has refrained me from bringing anybody over to his house. Nice going, Mr. Hardcore Mode. Nice going.
To heal, Mutt.
Hey, is best girl. That's right. That's her name.
Dick.
Guess who I dated in Baldur's Gate 3? I dated the angry green lady. Bazel. Guess who else I want to date now in Baldur's Gate 3? No. Not fucking Shadowheart. Shadowheart's cute, but she's not, I don't know. Shadowheart's great. She's cool, but Shadowheart's a bitch, okay? I'm just gonna... She disliked one thing that I did, and then after that, she was just like, oh, really? Oh, ha, oh, sass, sass, sass. And I'm just like, shut the fuck up. It took a while for her to get on my good graces, but I got it. But I want to get with Minthara. Minthara seems cool. Yeah, the endless nagging was You remember the one time in Baldur's Gate 3 where she would be like, you pick up some, what's it called? Some, saloonite, like, loot. And she looks at you like, I wouldn't use that. I wouldn't use that. And I'm like, nigga, did you pay $50 for this video game? No, then shut the fuck up. Meanwhile, Bazel's just like, let me interrogate this motherfucker. And I'm like, all right, you're gonna kneel. And then I just said, yeah, you probably should kneel. She's kind of crazy. And then the next night she was just like, drop your prance. And I was just like, man, this is easy. This is fucking easy. This is great. This is awesome. I thought so. Bazel was the perfect person to be like. Bazel is like, what's the word I'm looking for? You know how when your girlfriend gets angry, but she looks cute when she's angry? That's who Bazel is. That's literally Bazel, word for word. You're a sick, disgusting human. How could you live like that with your soft skin? You guys are easily like, you guys could get easily destroyed by the Gith Yankee. Meanwhile, while she's nagging, all I see is hearts and stars, and I'm just like, aw. Aw. She seems nice. She seems cool.
Let's hunt something, eh?
Oh, somebody hasn't played Baldur's Gate 3. Okay, I need to shut up. Alright, gotcha. My bad. Karlak is great. Everybody loves Karlak. Did you get him? Good boy. 43. Let's keep going, boy. This is so peaceful. To be fair, you can talk about it. I don't even know what you guys are talking about in that game. That's okay. I just don't want to bring out something that's really crucially important. You stopped at Act 3? Me too, because I had that, what's it called? Ending game bias. As soon as Act 3 came out, and I was just like, okay, cool, this is awesome. I was playing the game, and I just realized, you know what? I'm literally about to beat this game. This is sad. Yeah. I hate this. This is a horrible fucking feeling. Deer hunting spot? Yo. Yeah, forests in this game are gorgeous. We need to capture hair, though.